We believe at Northwestern Health Sciences University that the future of healthcare is both integrative as well as person-centered. And we're training the future generation of chiropractors to be leaders in this emerging field.
I knew I wanted to come here the very first time I came to visit. I think it was meeting all the professors and just kind of forming that first relationship and kind of knowing that I was in the right place. The community here has been fantastic. Meeting a lot of people in my program, outside of my program. I'm in Motion Palpation Club, Applied Kinesiology Club, Pickleball. I think that's it. But it's been really fun meeting a lot of people and kind of forming my community.
Our program is really broken into three primary phases, and it's all based on evidence-informed practice, which means every term, every year, our program is constantly improving and changing based on emerging research. The first phase is foundational studies. This is all about anatomy and physiology, the normal human functioning. From there, we build into clinical skills development. And then finally, we go into clinical competency, or your internship phase. Here, you start in trimester 6 with a 1-to-1 ratio of clinician to student. And this allows us to provide you not only immediate feedback, but also a very personalized instruction. By far, the most exciting aspect of my work is building relationships with my students, not only watching their clinical skills grow, but their confidence grow. And I get to be one of the first people to congratulate them as they walk across that commencement stage. I get to say, welcome to your career, welcome to our community, welcome to my newest colleagues.
After graduation, the plan is to open up my own practice with my sister. She's an acupuncture student, and make the world a better place. Northwestern has made me super, super excited about why I'm here and my future.